This is a globular mass lesion in the umbilical cord at the insertion site of this male baby, followed from the beginning of the pregnancy. We see a central artery and vein, homogeneous hyperechoic texture. This is the spectral Doppler of the central artery of this lesion. And dilated, mildly dilated kidneys. This is the umbilical cord at the insertion site.